Hello everyone. One of the inevitable results of practicing custards and creams is a lot of leftover egg whites. There are plenty of ways to use them, such as making meringues and macaroons. Today in this session, I'll talk about basics. What is meringue and what are the various types of meringue?
Meringue is a very sweet dessert or dessert topping that's made out of egg whites and sugar. Meringue is so light and airy that it melts in your mouth and on your tongue. In today's session, we'll learn what is meringue and what are the various types of meringue. Objective of today's session. After this session, students should be able to describe the term meringue, enumerate the types of meringue, critique the preparation of various meringue, and understand the importance of rules to make meringue. Meringues are whipped egg whites sweetened with sugar. Meringues are made by whipping egg whites into foam and adding sugar, the amount of which determines whether the meringue is soft or hard. Soft meringues, those used for pie toppings, may be made with as little as or equal part of egg white and sugar. Hard meringues, those baked until crisp, are made up with twice the sugar as compared to the egg whites. Meringues are used for various purposes. They are frequently used for pie toppings and cake icings. They are also used to give volume and lightness to buttercream icings and to such preparations as mousses and dessert souffles. Another excellent use for meringue is to bake them in a slow oven until crisp. In this form, they can be used as cake layers or pastry shells to make light, elegant desserts. To add flavor, chopped nuts may be folded into meringues before foaming and baking. Now, let's discuss about various basic types of meringues. Meringues may be whipped to various degrees of stiffness as long as they are not overbeaten until they are too stiff and dry. For most purposes, they are beaten until they form stiff or nearly stiff with moist peaks. The various kinds of meringues are French meringue, Swiss meringue, and Italian meringue. French meringue. French meringue is also called common meringue. It is made from egg whites at room temperature, beaten with sugar. It is the easiest to make, and it is reasonably stable due to the higher percentage of sugar. Swiss meringue. Swiss meringue is made from egg whites and sugar that are warmed over a hot water bath while they are beaten. This warming gives the meringue better volume and stability. Sugar is added in very small batches, and the egg whites are whisked until creamy and stands in peaks. The ratio used for making meringue is 1:2. Italian meringue. Italian meringue is made by beating a hot sugar syrup into the egg whites. This meringue is the most stable of the three because the egg whites are cooked by the heat of the syrup. When flavored with vanilla, it is also known as boiled icing. It is also used in meringue type buttercream icing. The ratio used between the egg whites, sugar and water is 4:2:1. Let's discuss about the guidelines for making meringues. Fat prevents whites from foaming properly. This is very important. Make sure all equipment is free from any trace of fat or grease and that the egg whites have no trace of yolks in them. Egg whites foam better if they are at room temperature than if they are cold. Remove them from the freezer 1 hour before whipping. Do not overbeat. Beaten egg whites should look moist and shiny. Overbeaten meringues look dry and curdled. They are difficult to fold into other ingredients and have lost much of their ability to leaven cakes and souffles. Sugar makes egg whites foam more stable. Meringues are thicker and heavier than unsweetened egg white foams and they are more stable. However, egg whites can hold only a limited amount of sugar without sacrificing some volume. For this reason, when making common meringues, many cooks prefer to whip the egg whites with no more than an equal weight of sugar. Additional sugar can be folded in after the meringue is whipped. Mild acids help foaming. A small amount of cream of tartar or lemon juice is sometimes added to egg whites for whipping in order to give them more volume and stability. This is especially helpful when the whipped egg whites are folded into other ingredients to provide lightness or leavening, as in the case of angel food cakes. Meringue takes on many roles, sometimes forming a sweet crunchy cookie, sometimes topping a creamy pie, sometimes decorating the exterior of an ice cream cake. Meringue may look like it's made of marshmallow fluff, but it actually is a sweet foam mainly made from egg whites. Thank you for listening to the session.